This is our local neighborhood osprey nest. It's about 2 blocks from my house. This is a female bringing in some repair material for the nest. That was the old man bringing some food, which they all enjoyed. You may have noticed she's using the rip and tear mouth-to-mouth feeding technique as opposed to the frames at the end of the picture movie where I show last week's feeding technique. It's a grouping of stills. Now it's time for some good housekeeping. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Good bird. I want to fly! I want to fly! Please, Mom, teach me how to fly! She's using the deep throat technique of feeding. She repeats this procedure over and over until she's all emptied out.